Everything that lives is just like a torment. We are perpetually trapped in a memory in the spiral of life and death. I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we will ever get the chance to kill him. Glory to mankind.